And with the right cohorts, you'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go.
That's a modern twist of Good versus Evil. The Wicked Witch of the West, long before she melted. And she was just a young thing, and Glinda the Good Witch tried to help her unsuccessfully, incidentally, become popular. It's the plot to Wicked, a new Broadway show that's billed as the prequel to The Wizard of Oz. It really tries to explain some of the Wicked Witch's issues and why she turned out the way she is. We're going to be treated to a live performance of Wicked tomorrow on Today.
She's clearly got some baggage that she's got.
Yeah, she does. Right. She does. I think it's a case of the abuse excuse, perhaps. Anyway, it's
well, something wicked this way comes. It's the new Broadway musical about the witches of Oz. Wicked describes how the Wizard of Oz's witches knew each other and were actually friendly. Kristin Chenoweth and Idina Menzel are the stars, and they're here with a number from Wicked. This one is called Popular, and we should say Popular in the Rain. Ladies?
Elfie, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
Oh, you really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and flounce. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix that hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a policist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar.
I will now transform your simple frock into a beautiful ball gown. Ball gown. Ball gown. Is this thing on?
Do you want me to try?
I got it. I got it. Oh, just wear the frock. It's pretty. Now for the finishing touch. Look at you. You're beautiful.
I have to go.
You're welcome.
And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity.
Kristin Chenoweth and Idina Menzel. We'll talk to them in our next half hour. We'll be right back.
Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude. It's the way you're viewed. So it's very shrewd to be very, very popular. Like me. All right, stand.
Welcome back. It's Wednesday, November the 12th. At the end of our last half hour, we enjoyed a delightful performance from the new Broadway show Wicked with Kristin Chenoweth and Idina Menzel, and they're outside our studio, ready and able to chat for a moment with the three of us. Good morning,
hello,
you witches.
Morning.
Nice job.
Thank you.
You must be having a ball doing this show, are you? Because, I mean, everybody knows and loves The Wizard of Oz, and to be able to sort of, you know, just grab a little piece of that show must be so wonderful for you. Are you having a good time?
We're having a great time, and we both get to fly. I mean, I come in a bubble machine.
I get to fly in a broom. So,
and you get to be green.
I get to be green every day.
It's not easy being green.
Shook my hand, and I was like, oh, no. But she said, don't worry. It's sprayed on,
so do you ever
and
get
it doesn't come off.
The feeling that between a matinee and the evening show, you just want to keep it on?
No, I want to shower it off and eat a
I won't go to dinner with her if she looks like that.
I know that the show has been pretty much sold out ever since news broke that it was opening on Broadway. And one critic wrote, Wicked works because it has something Broadway musicals so addicted to facetiousness and camp have largely given up on, a story that adults can take seriously, which is so nice because I think at first blush you think, oh, this is a great musical for children, right? Why do you think adults relate to it so well?
Besides the two of you.
Because we've grown up with this wonderful movie that we love and we know these characters, but then we take it to another level and we...
And also the story about between the friendship between two women instead of like just a leading man and a leading woman. It's a lot of women are really relating to it, and men too.
Well, there's a message to it, which is nice. We want to mention that, Kristin, you did most of the singing in the number we just saw. Do you mind if we show a clip from the show, Idina, where you do a little singing?
Great.
You kidding? Your agent demands it. Let's try it.
We're half of Audrey's favorite team, the Wizard at Night.
The window. Idina DeLuca just shattered over here. You both have beautiful voices.
Yeah, you do.
Thank you.
Little people, big voices. Meanwhile, it is a prequel to The Wizard of Oz, and boy, Margaret Hamilton probably would love to see her character rehabilitated in this way. Do you think people will have sort of newfound sympathy for the Wicked Witch?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, because she actually, you know, there's a reason for the way she turned out, right?
Yeah.
And our show, Wicked, I mean, people immediately associate the green girl with Wicked, but in fact, it applies to both women. You know, Glenda has some issues too, and
we all do. Don't we, Kristin?
Oh,
we do.
Yes.
Let's talk about it after the show.
Absolutely.
Anyway, well, you guys are terrific in it, and I can't wait to take my girls to the show because I hear it's just absolutely fabulous.
Kristin
Chenoweth, Idina Menzel.
Thanks for having
Thank you
us.
So much.
Thanks for
having
me.
Coming by.
Yeah. Nice, we appreciate
Stop
it.
Just for you both. Anyway, good luck with everything.